are on the lookout for wild dogs.
Literally speechless. For the first time in my life.
We probably only have about 220 to 240 left in the cruiser.
Because they can cover 50 to 100 kilometers in a day if they want.
I feel like they're super underrated.
The pupsy.
Got a big decision to make now. Would you rather stay with the wild dogs? Or we've also got a male leopard.
What should we do?